Greetings and salivations, everyone. I'm Krista, this is Fisher, and welcome to C-Rad. Today we're reviewing a new dressed-up E.T. plush, so stay tuned.
C-Rad.
Hi, everybody!
Well, hello, 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 everyone. Welcome. We hope everyone's doing totally rad today. It's no secret on this channel that I love E.T. almost as much as I love Grogu, and I think I said that in another video recently. Well, I was searching for something else online the other day, a different E.T. plush, and I came across this dressed-up E.T. plush. And it's dressed up like Gertie dresses E.T. up in the movie with the wig and the dress, and look at the picture of it, guys. It is so, so super cute. So, of course, I looked at the site and I was like, the Noble Collection, I've never heard of them. Went and read some reviews. They weren't the best reviews when it came to shipping items. But, you know what? I threw caution to the wind anyway and I ordered it. It shipped pretty much the same day I ordered it and I got it within a week. So I've got a thumbs up for their shipping. I don't know what other problems other people have had with it, but he's here. We've got him. We're going to unbox him. We're going to show you his details up close, give you a little bit more information on how to get one, and then I have some other news about another E.T. plush they have on their site that's available on there now for pre-order. And of course, we will rate this one on our scale of totally bad to totally rad. So, Fisher, I'm going to have to set you to the side to do this. You good with that, little dude?
I'm good with that.
All right, little man. Boop. We will see you in a little bit. So, the box is here, guys. I just pre-opened it. I have not taken a look at this E.T. yet. I really, really hope it looks like its picture, guys, and we don't have another buyer beware. Oh, that would be so awful. But yeah, let's do it. Let's get E.T. out of the box. Guys, how stinking cute is this? Oh my god, this is so much better than I thought it was gonna be. Oh, hi E.T. Gertie dressed you up really, really well, didn't she? This is like almost an exact replica of that scene in the movie. And guys, the wig, it's like a real hair wig. I mean, it's probably synthetic hair, but it's not like plushy hair like Fisher's. It's actual, I love this so, so much. The details on this are amazing. The little scarf, it's like one of those little fox kind of fur shawls. That is actually like a really soft fur. The shawl itself is a really thick fleecy fabric with little tassels on it. The dress is just a little cotton dress that's adorable. Look at the little hat. Oh, your hair's on the hat there. Little hat with the little bow. There's a necklace underneath here, like a little pearl necklace. And there's jewelry, guys. Even has down to the rings on the fingers. How super cute is this? Oh, I am so in love with it. And it is an officially licensed product celebrating the 40th anniversary of E.T. This is really, really cute. I'm not sure. This might be something that is only sold in the UK and Canada because it's got that UK Canada tag on the back that I've seen on some of the Primark stuff. So the Noble Collection is here in the US. Like I said, it shipped and I got it super, super fast. So, I don't know, but you're really, really cute. The feeties, guys, the feeties are awesome. Look at the toenails. But they've got hard bottoms. And yes, it does stand on its own without falling over. And yeah, I'm not balancing it. It's just standing on the hand. So yeah, you can get it. I think you're going to be in the background here. Once I get, you know, I still got the tree and everything up. We will be cleaning this out and changing things up soon. And I think this E.T. is definitely going to have a place of honor back there. He/she is just so stinking adorable. I love it so much. Cost on this plush is $35, which, looking at the details and the quality of everything, that's a pretty fair price, guys. He stands about 12 inches tall, super, super cute. So yeah, $35 plus shipping, of course, is not a bad, bad deal. So now that I reviewed this little cutie here, let me tell you about the other one that's coming up on their website. They have an ET interactive electronic plush. So it's going to look like this one, minus, of course, the little dress up play. So it'll just be a plain ET plush, but his finger will light up. His chest will light up, and he says 9 phrases. Unfortunately, they don't have any video of it on the website to see what phrases it says, but he's $45, and he's going to release in March of 2023, so I'm thinking I just might have to pre-order that one to review it for you guys. Let me know if you want to see him in the comments below. But of course, rating this one on our scale of totally bad to totally rad, you know it's coming, right? It is a beyond totally rad. Yes, definitely a beyond totally rad on this little ET. He is just so... He's one of my favorites. I love you, dude. You're awesome. What do you guys think of him? Let me know in the comments below. Do you agree with my rating? Or do you think, it's just another plush? That the hair itself took it to a beyond for me, guys. I could play with that hair all day. But I won't. But anyway, thank you so much for watching this video. And if you want to keep seeing totally rad things in the future, please subscribe and turn that notification bell on so you don't miss seeing us. And I guess there's only one thing left to say, right, T? We'll see ya later.